Well, I definitely think that people have seen me push boundaries, and maybe, you know, some people get inspired to do the same thing, but I got that from other people. You know what I mean? Like, hip-hop has always been about seeing and feeding off of, you know, getting inspired from other MCs in the game. And, you know, everybody gets inspired from everybody. And hopefully people could look at, I guess, my career and see how I came up or whatever, and know the story and know everything, and maybe, you know, if anything, get inspired from it. Every few years there'll be certain rappers that'll come along and do that, and, you know, some tend to do it better than others or push it further than others. Somebody who stood up for what they believed in as far as freedom of speech, and don't back down.
I earned my respect, I wasn't born with a connect. I didn't have somebody leave me an inheritance check. I didn't have a rich uncle out here dropping my name. I didn't have an easy way for me to get in the game. I had to create the hype through the shit that I write, cause I wouldn't follow the trend so I could blow overnight. It ain't about your talent, it's about how long will you fight for what you believe in, like it's a fight for your life. I worked jobs that I hated, restaurants cleaning tables, bosses an asshole, co-workers is racist. Swallow pride till I was hollowing. I had to take it all a while. In the back of my mind, I knew I would make it. Beat down and degraded, fucked up and frustrated. Yeah, sometimes it'll hurt you learning the virtue of patience. For all the time I was waiting, writing rhymes in my basement, the gratification of not quitting, it feels so amazing. You better
lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
You would better you play through the pain, injured in the championship game? Cause all you can think about now is how far you done came. Didn't stop for the snow, went hard in the rain. Weekdays and weekends was exactly the same. Look, they say when money come, that's when most people change. They say losing yourself is the price of the fame, but they got it wrong. The glitz ain't the cause of the change. Consistent evolution with every sacrifice that was made. Constantly on the stage, hardly ever got paid. Every time you gave your all, it hardly ever got praised. But you just go your hardest like you hardly ever get phased. Studio, no sleep, same clothes for days. That's when you ask yourself, how bad do you want it? When the man in the mirror is your only opponent. When you got the final say on if you blow or blow it. When everything that you work for come down to one moment, you better
lose it.